Next time on Nature.
We really do need to use high-speed video to get a look at what's going on.
They really are some of the most elite athletes of the animal world.